friends, welcome back to the channel, and today we have a very special request from Ayla. So this is the group Wet Wet Wet, and I gotta say, that's an interesting one typing in. Like, it feels weird when you repeat the same word three times. But this is a Love Is All Around, and she's continuing her Scottish groups, because obviously Ayla, to anyone who doesn't know, is Scottish. And last time she brought the Proclaimers, the Scottish pop group, folk pop, and now we got Wet Wet Wet. Wet, wet, wet. So yeah, so before we get into it, as always, if you guys have any song requests for me, join everybody in the Discord, link down below. And if you want to check out all of our full album reactions, like we've done tons, join everybody in the Patreon, also link down below. And that's it. So let's get into Wet, Wet, Wet. Love Is All Around. Cool sound.
I feel it in my toes.
Wait a minute, do I know this one?
Love is all around me, and so the feeling grows.
I like that guitar.
It's written on the wind, it's everywhere I go. Oh, yes it is.
Reminds me of Bono a bit.
So if you really love me, come on and let it show.
Four weddings and a funeral? was wet. Love is all around. And that was a beautiful song. That song flowed so beautifully. That song felt very organic. Like, very good musicianship. That one also was a bit different. I don't know if it's the Scottish influence, but it's interesting that each country does things slightly differently. You know what I mean? Like, you think it's just an accent difference, but there's actually just a slight vibe difference. And you know, I can't definitively state that yet because we haven't heard enough Scottish artists to see if, you know, they all have this, because some might sound very American or might just have a normal vibe. But it just definitely does sound just slightly a bit different. And what I love about, like, boy bands, because I think these guys are a boy band, if I'm correct. I love the soul, the gospel influence. You know what I mean? Like, I love harmonies, and I love just the crescendo of this song was incredible. And, you know, you guys know how much I love ad-libs when you just lose yourself in a trance, and as the song just builds and builds and builds, and that you know, emotional fade out that I always love. You know what I mean? I just love stuff like this. You know what I mean? Yeah, I love soul music, and this had a lot of soul. It's kind of had a bit of like a folky feeling to it. It had a bit of a soul feeling, kind of like a bit of a folkier boy band kind of sound. And yeah, his voice was deceptively good. Yeah, it was like, at first I was like, oh, he has a good voice. And then it crept up on me. And I don't know if he actually has like an amazing voice, or if he just has an amazing ability to convey emotion, like, and just soul. Like, he just has so much soul in his voice. Like, that's what I picked up with this one, was just the soul. You know what I mean? But yeah, man, this was absolutely fantastic. Now let's see, is there anything here? This is a cover of the Trog song written by Reg Presley. It was originally released as part of the soundtrack album for the movie Four Weddings and a Funeral, starring Hugh Grant and Andie MacDowell. I like her a lot too. She was in Good Will Hunting, right? I think she was. And this other Irish movie that I really liked, Circle of Friends. Yeah, this was great. 1994. Yeah, it kind of has that 90s Backstreet Boys, kind of like a... Yeah, this kind of reminds me a bit of like the Backstreet Boys. And I mean that in a very positive way. You guys know I love the Backstreet Boys. Just great soul, great singers, you know? But yeah, this was absolutely fantastic. But what are your favorite wet songs? Let me know down below. And is this kind of like their sound, or do they have things that kind of go in different directions too? Because that would be very cool. And before we finish, I do want to give a big shout out to my tier 3 patrons. So of course we got Laura, Melanie, Amber, Kelly, Andy, Ayla, Charles, Francis, Lorny, Mans, Matthias, Melissa, Merrick, Michael, Nora, Paul, Robbie, Scott, Sebastian, Tess. So shout out to all of you, and I'll see everybody again tomorrow. I love you. Bye.